really immersed myself in what is a surprisingly rich mythology for a film that tells you absolutely nothing, which is the Blair Witch Project, is mostly just remembered as people running around the woods and screaming and seeing just like blurry shots of their feet. And that's accurate. I mean, that's the movie, but the movie has a lot going on. It just very intelligently kind of just hints at it. Just gives you enough information to kind of get your wheels spinning about what could be out there. In Heather's footage, you know, her and her friends disappeared in a house out in the woods that no one has been able to find or locate. You know, the police searched the woods, the FBI searched the woods. There was never a house there. So the police think that they must have disappeared somewhere else. James thinks, based on this footage, that he can find the house, and then if he brings Lisa along and she provides evidence of it in her documentary, you know, they'll have to reopen the case and continue looking for his sister. Adam Wingard directed this film. It's my 9th feature film working with Adam, and we've got a few planned out, so obviously we like working together. You know, we just have kind of the same creative sensibility. I don't need to worry ever about, you know, how Adam is staging something or, you know, how he's filming it, because he has such a great visual sensibility. You know, I can sit and worry about, you know, whether a line isn't working or whether I have a better alternative, because I never need to worry about, you know, how Adam is gonna stage the action. He just has an incredibly gifted, like, visual sense.